up on the girls, printing a mirror and getting their hair done.
What happened to me? disappointed. I wanted to take my girl to the top.
And I wanted to be sorry, baby. A way that counts. In a way that means something.
Trust me on this. All this high school drama, all this stuff, none of it means anything. But before you know it, it'll all be over.
What about us?
Is that what you're worried about? Babe, a month from now, we'll be out backpacking in Europe, and all this will seem like ancient history. I promised I'd show you the world, didn't I? Come here. Go with me on this. We may not have tonight, but we've got it right now. I picked you up in my dad's car, and you're in your pink dress. Oh, you're always pretty. And, I'm wearing my empty tux, looking like a fool. Drag me out onto the dance floor. Of course, I hate dancing. The last dance in the year. I'm with you. I don't think you're going to
hurt
me.
I
like
you, baby.
I mean it. You don't give yourself much credit. Thank you.
built, the bed beneath her rises in the air.
Mountain and be sacrificed.
She must be sacrificed. Thou shalt not suffer a witch to live. When
my parents!
good people here.
I hope you would be all right. Hope I'd fit in.
You do. You saw how they treated you? Now, how are they?
Oh, no, I couldn't.
Don't be so nervous.
Not yet. Please?
Wait, you didn't say no. How about I go get some lunch?
That'd be nice.
You'd be all right if I leave you by yourself?
Fine. Thank you. Oh, Miss Gardner, you look so pretty. You too, Carrie. You look beautiful. What are you doing? Trying to memorize it all? Remember everything that you can? So tell me, is everything doing?
Thank you.
ballots, only to exchange them for fake ones to ring the votes. High above the gymnasium floor, Chris and Billy appear, hidden from view of the prom goers below. Over the gymnasium stage.
Oh my God.
She runs off
and says, "Help!"
Sue spots Miss Gardner across the room and tries to make her way through the crowd.
"How'd you vote? How'd you vote?"
The kids rush toward the gymnasium stage to await the results of the vote.
"Who's the king? Who's the queen? Is there gonna be an upset? Could be. Is it him? Is it her? Tommy's probably a good bet. We'll see.
Thank you.
steeple in the South Town Hall, reserved strictly for major disasters, began to shriek in the night.
A fire broke out last evening, raged out of control.
The fire was thought to have started in the high school gymnasium,
where the senior class prom was in progress, and in the upper.
Dozens of prom-goers were trapped inside.
Preliminary estimates of as many as
110 persons.
130.
172.
Perished in the fire.
The trail of destruction led back to Carrie's house, and that's where I will find it.
From the folds of her robe, Margaret takes out a carving knife and plunges it into Carrie. Carrie crawls away as Margaret pursues her with a knife. Defending herself, Carrie reaches up and with one final flex summons a bolt of lightning which strikes Margaret, pinning her across the altar to her death.
Smiling and ready to celebrate.
Going to be